I'm gonna go ahead and say it. I know it's probably gonna piss a lot of people off. I'm gonna put this in the video. I think this man can beat Arthur Morgan in a gunfight.
What?
I think this man can defeat Arthur Morgan in a gunfight.
Oh yeah.
Morgan beats, gets beat by this guy.
I don't care. I'll post it. Ow.
Yeah, see right there, we just dodged bullets. This dude can dodge bullets without Deadeye.
Yeah, wasn't there like a secret little thing? Oh, trying to look. I don't know what his idea of walking towards him.
I don't either.
But he ends up getting choked. I don't get it. Was he trying to like intimidate him? Uses Conqueror, huh?
Maybe.
Nah, you got the bat fruit. Better watch out.
But no, me no bat fruit.
Is that the actual name for it?
I don't know.
I know there was the actual bat. Oh, vampire fruit. Ow.
Yes.
I'll take care of it. Ow.
Yep, he's focused on you, so I'll take care of the other guys for now. I ain't gonna lie, I died the first time here.
Why just me?
Dude, I don't know why he has a hard on for you. I got some healing out on the field for you from the other guys.
Oh, good. Come on, big man.
I think he's locked onto me finally. Right when he's about to die. Yep, he's on me.
Reload!
I think it's glitched.
Wee, this is fun.
Oh, there we go. It's fixed. It's fixed.
Yes, I fixed it. Yay.
I wonder if one of us is lagging.
Oh, really? Not go back under there, I promise.
At least it seems to be fixed now.
Say that. It's mortal. Oh, I hate.
That was a lot easier than the first time I fought it.
Oh, yeah. Doing it by yourself, so much more difficult.
See, even on hard mode, it's not the bosses that get you. It's when they throw the regular enemies at you with the regular bosses.
Like the little bit harder ones.
Yeah.
Like the werewolves.
Because I think the harder difficulty you go, the more enemies they throw at you too.
Yay! Sir, are you sure about this? You said down those roads. Maybe the fastest, but the safest? I'm not so sure. You're no fun, Verge. Yay!
Let's do it.
Raise your arms up high! Catch the wind! Oh, we on our own. Oh, you're the one who's doing this. Okay.
I got scared because I shot it and it didn't go off for a second. I forgot about that drop and it scared me. Oh, TNT, TNT.
Whee! This is really fun!
At least you get the easy part. You get to just sit here and watch.
Yeah, this is really fun. I'm shooting all these hardware. Hey, you left me! We just cut away in the cave? Cool.
You get to see it.
George, you're gonna die? I don't want him.
Holy moly! What the hell is that thing? Something worth putting up a damn big banner for, I guess.
I hope we get to fight it. I wanna fight it. Dinosaur got real? Ha ha ha. Scott's gonna fight that thing. I mean, Agent Bloom is gonna be really interesting.
interested in this find. He majored in mythological creatures, but seeing it with your own eyes?
Splendiferous. That freaking kid's building an army of foul bloods. How did you get rid of this?
Look here.
This is Tom.
Yeah, by yourself, this dude is like a huge menace.
That was disgusting.
Guess this is that giant arachnid. He's not wrapped up like a mummy in a web. Guess he got away.
Oh, I hate that.
Every time you see it take like a sidestep, it gets ready to shoot. If it hits you, it slows you down. So, alright, it should no longer have a defense for that.
These aren't burning. Hey, these aren't burning. Working. Yeah, that's right. Burn.
I found a clue. I found a clue. Alrighty, so I did this puzzle last time. I'm gonna let you do it this time. Staircase right here. It took me about 2 or 3 minutes to figure it out. It took me about 2 or 3 minutes to figure it out, but then it took me about 5 minutes to execute it just because of the time it takes to move all that.
I really
love it. We're close though.
That took you like, what, 5 minutes?
Yeah, just because.
Really?
Just because I was still figuring out how to push stuff back then.
Oh. Ooh, caught my game crash. Just behind you. What the tornado?
Oh, this is probably the worst enemy. No.
Whenever you do it, like hyperdrive or whatnot.
Yeah.
I didn't know you could shoot it. The things that got me are these. Oh, you. Alright, they're all gone.
New emotion.
What is that? Dang it. Alright, you take care of the big guy. I'll take care of the shield guy. If I can.
Thank you.
big guy's down.
Yep.
Another big guy. I think it's just that guy.
It is.
Yep.
Hang on, let me get it.
I would like to take this. I know you're carrying me and all, but.
I was hoping to go further than that. Alright, left charge. What the fuck? This man just floated in the air.
What am I gonna fight? The Geomorph Queen or something?
I said the exact same thing. Oh, damn!
God, he moves quick. Oh, there's another one? Oh, is this that? Or something?
It's like illusion stuff.
What? If it's a bug problem, I got the solution. I got a solution. Bug problem, ain't it? Burn it. I guess I'll handle these small guys.
This just part of her phase. We have to handle them before.
Oh, God.
Before we can do anything.
Don't
Having two people here makes making her so fucking easy. I'm too fast for you, bitch. We have to dodge.
Really?
Yes.
Have to move that much.
Trust me, you would know if it hit you because that shit did a lot of damage on on hard.
Got it.
Guess I'll take on that.
left online and rip them to hell.
I'm down. This boss fight wasn't too hard on the hard difficulty.
I don't care. He's dead.
Now, he does have phases, so.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, I'm down. Got no health anyway.
Yeah, so he basically has.
Oh, not that trick!
He basically has every ability we have.
Oh, you want to do that? I don't have any health. Let's see what you've learned. How about a tornado for you?
His second phase.
Is there a cutscene or something supposed to happen?
I think so.
I'm not pressing my shooter button. No, I'm down. This is the mistake. How about you die? Because you are not. How probably face your own last time. How much is it? I'm gonna die. Oh, come on, I just used it. Oh, I just used it.
This was the phase I started with the hardest on the hard difficulty. Just because of his blinding shit.
Oh, I'm down. I want to do a finishing blow, if you don't mind.
I don't mind since I've done and did it. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I need to heal, like, extreme. Oh, I'm down. Okay, that's fine.
I forgot it was a cutscene.
That's fine. I want to end it myself either way.
Yep.
Yay! Ugly. Oh my!
Yes, this is
that's crazy. Oh,
now you see what I mean by that shit's fast as fuck.
Yeah, fast. Oh, I'm down. Oh my god. Oh.
I am a
demon. Burn! You're too fast for your own good. Oh, I'm down already. Oof. No. Other second phases.
Yeah.
She got even uglier.
Yeah.
That's one real ugly girl. Oh, I hate that. My screen's broken.
I've been in my true death thing. Oh my god, dude.
Okay, yeah. That works. That's how it works.
Oh! I forgot she had a grab.
Oh, she's moving so fast!
I'm down.
Oh god. Heal!
Turns out you cannot dodge her grab by going straight backwards.
No, you can't. I swear to God, she goes into another phase, I'm gonna lose it. Oh, thank God I wasn't in my phase. I know little kids grow and whatnot, but this is insane.
And just think, she gets different attacks now.
Oh, I don't want to know.
I'm gonna make it.
That was interesting. Calm down.
Get your final blow, Jace. Get your final blow.
Oh, let's go. Man. She ugly.